last two songs. Y'all say all. Now that we've gotten that over with.
That is so sweet, isn't it? I know. I know y'all think we don't have anything to do.
I know. I see it. Yeah.
Those beautiful eyes out there. I love this church. I really do. But it's so misleading on the outside. You'll think that you're going to come to a small room, but it's really a big room. A house of God. Wow. Thank y'all so much for allowing us to come here. I know that I told y'all about that blessing that God allowed us to go and stay overnight. But please don't misunderstand. That was not the real blessing. The blessing is that we survived. We were in Kaiser. It's all right. We're here. We got out of there. But we didn't go without our running shoes. You better know that. That place is the epitome of God's work. Only God can change that. Because all of us come from somewhere. And tradition can put us in strongholds, but only God can bring us out of those strongholds, because people, what they believe is what they were taught, and it's okay. We culminate in life if we're striving to be like Jesus. If not, then we just sit at the gate of community if we get caught. We'll be stuck admired in our own ways, but we're not in our old ways, because we're here. And we thank y'all. We truly do. I like to have fun. I like to laugh and tell jokes. But I'm serious when I say thank you. I really mean that. I really do. And I'm on Cuba. I'm not saying it because you fed us. That right there was just icing on the cake. Don't misconstrue that, all right? Anytime y'all want to have a cook-off and you want us to be the judges, okay. Doing nothing. That time we got something to do. We got something to do. But test y'all food. And we're going to get it right, y'all. Because I don't know if y'all know, one side of this thing got rid of the other side. Just do what they, you know what those are called? Shoulder bumpers. When we go this way, they come this way, and that's all we're doing is bumping shoulders. But they're going to get it right. Pray for them. And another thing I want to say, just so you don't have to assume anything. There was a gentleman here who sang with us for a very long time, Samuel Lilly. You remember Samuel Lilly?
Yes.
Washington was me before. You don't remember him. Samuel Lilly, for reasons only God knows, has moved on. He has just recently been married to a lovely bride. They're going to start their own thing. If that's what God has for them in their life, we wish them the best. This man has come back for a very long time outside of the gated community and gave back. That's the only thing we need to remember, because he didn't have to do that, but he came back. For what reasons? Only God knows. But we're still here. I am not bigger than this group. I think I should be, but I'm not. He's not. Say, it's all right to laugh. It's all right to laugh. We're going to laugh in heaven, are we not? I can't imagine God let it be boring. I cannot fathom that. It's going to be all right. It's all right to laugh. Because if Jesus says, go and get my people any way you can, I'm going to tickle you to death and get you to go to heaven. And I ain't going to be sitting there at no gate to Muslim. Hey, God, man, he got attitude. Now, I tried to tell him a couple jokes, and he ain't going to come in here, so what we going to do? I'm not trying to do that. I want you to come and be happy. Y'all asked us to come back here, not because we were cheap. Let's say that out loud. You know, I'm just kidding, right? Y'all asked us back here because you see us trying to change. We took from society,
And now we're trying to get back to society. Thank you all for allowing us to.